Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Mathematics and Beyond. And today we are going to do a chapter number 6, algebraic expressions and its identity. So let's get started with the chapter. So first let's get started with the introduction of this chapter, which is algebraic expressions. So what are these? These are the combination of two terms which are joined together by some mathematical signs. Mathematical signs, you know that plus, minus, subtraction and division. So the combination of two terms are variables and constants. What are these? Variables are, for example, x, y, z, etc. and so on. These are all the alphabets. Variables are also known as literals. Now constants, these are all the numerical values. Numerical values, for example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. and so on. Since these are the combination of two terms, which means there can be so many examples. For example, 2y, 9ab square, 2zy, 9y, 12x, etc. and so on. Now, there are some types of algebraic expressions. Types of algebraic expressions can be divided as monomial, binomial and trinomial. Now, what monomial is an expression which has one term. One term, for example, 3a, 7b, 9x. Okay, and binomial, which has two terms like 3a minus 11, 7a plus 4. Trinomial, same, which has three terms like 3a plus 4z plus 2 or a minus b plus c. Now, there is one more term, which is polynomial. It is an algebraic expression with one or more terms having positive integral powers of the variables. Since poly means many, it is assumed that polynomials should have many terms. But a polynomial can be a monomial, binomial or a trinomial. For example, 9y, y, x, z, 12yz square, etc. and so on. Thank you everyone for watching this video. This was the part 1 of our chapter algebraic expression. We will soon be uploading part 2. Till then, subscribe to our channel and share this video to all your friends for the help and like our video. Thank you.